The process you will use for segmenting the market has three stages, and these are frequently referred to by the abbreviation STP, which stands for Segment, Target, and Position. Segment means you'll break up the market into different homogeneous groups. Target means you'll select specific segments to serve, and position means you'll develop your marketing mix to appropriately serve the needs of the segment. We'll now go through all three of these stages in the segmentation process, step by step.